Stream. And we are live? Yes, we are. Here we go. Get everything all set and ready. Alrighty, let's get right into it, shall we? Let's go to ranked. So today we are starting off Platinum 40 LP, the Crawl to Diamond begins. Let's go. Except I have a water. Mm-hmm. Hello. Boom. All right, good start, good start. We got our run start. Let's see what we're doing today. All righty, cloak. Ooh, okay. What's the meeting in this game? Is it a good meeting? Ah, I see. Belt. And Trundle. I'll go this. I almost have two Cassidens. Okay. I'll just do that. Sure. So I want to hit a Cho'Gath. That's not a gaffer. Huh. Protector. Am I gonna have Cassidy in three, like... This dude's never allowed to cast. That's fine. So there's Blitzcrank in the game already? Yep. Yeah, that's the dude I'm gonna fight. Hello? Good loss.
Metal is harder than blood.
Is that better? I don't know if that's better. Where is my gaffer? Interesting. Win loss, win loss, win loss. Great. Boom. Make a rage plague for the Kog'Maw. Anyone else have casted in on their board? Good stuff, good stuff. Get the Vi. That's fine. Alrighty, alrighty, alrighty. Oh. Hello, Malzahar. I would love to get another bow here. Sword. Yeah, that's just the bloodthirster. Okay, there's my 2 or 3 Kassadin. I just passed a Cho'gath.
Like fish in a barrel.
I'm a fool. I feel like this is early for a 2 to 3. Nice, nice, nice. What we like to see, what we like to see. Oh, hello, Urgot. Is that better? This dude, very strong. I should have sold the gangplank. I just take another bow. Okay. I take this. And just make that worm box for my Cassidy. Or I put it on my Malzahar and see if I can get like a tier or something. I mean, not a tier. Try to. Yeah, this is what I do. This dude's looking for Lux. Nice. Okay, okay, okay. Nothing here. We just chill and econ for a little bit. Where's my water bottle? All right, all right, all right. Another bow. Choke. This is gonna tickle. That's great. I love spending all my gold just to lose. Wait, Mundo. I'll just do this until I figure out what I'm gonna do. I need to switch my boys around. I'm gonna wait. Where's my third Kog'Maw? There we go. Nice. Snow cloak. So I tagged this dude. Oh, there is a cloak. Yeah, I'll just finish off my Kog'Maw items. That is what I'll do. I'm really tempted just to Nico this. But I'm not going to. Not bad, not bad, not bad. Through. No Kog'Maw. Is there anyone else? This dude has tier 2 Kog'Maw. There's only one other dude in the game that has a Kog'Maw. I like his name. Good loss. How did she not die? Oh my god. Okay, show two. I will seek you. Wait, why did I do that? Oops. Okay. That's what I'll do. Okay. Look at the Kogma go. Always like to see. Yeah. Oh boy. Come on, Kogma, you can cast. He didn't do anything. He just sat there. I think I just want the trap claw. Don't take it, don't take it, don't take it. I'll just take Morello for my... It was there for the gaff. But I'll just throw a Morello on my Melzahar. It's fine. Alrighty. Gwyn is so annoying. I haven't beat this dude, and I don't think I've beat Syndicate Man. Come on, Kogma. Go, 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 go! Is there an assassin player still in the game? No. Yes. There is. Nice, another gaff. I'll just throw this on the show. Do a little bit of that. What is my final in? Is just a random Chemtech? I think I beat him now, right? Yeah. Is it just like a socialite? Where's the socialite hex? It's right there. Don't really care about it. Is it just Victor? I think it just might be Victor. Top four, we take those. I beat this dude. So I'm pretty sure I do. Why? What? Whatever. Ah, oh, so close. Okay, we take a fourth. Good start to the day. We go again. Except Alrighty. Sword. Does everybody have? Okay. Comebacks are sort of my specialty. Have you met my team? Let's do thrill. 6-2. What is this dude's? I'm an underdog. Syndicate Hard, the dummy front line, underdog. Belt. Yordles. Thank you, kind sir, for slamming some items. Okay. Oh, yes. Yes, yes. Good loss. Good loss. Excellent loss. We should lose to this dude. Yeah. Come on, you can get the Darius. No? Okay. Two poppies. Okay, now I do this because it's a little scary. Any blitz cranks in the game? Any cranks in the game? There are. Another blitz right there. Two blitz crank players. Why did you not start on? Oh. Didn't get the Taurus? I take tier here. No, it was glove. It was definitely glove. It was definitely the glove. Any other? Anyone else decide to throw in a Yordle? Or is it just me? It's just me. Good. I am indeed slightly concerned about going up against this dude. Come on, you can get the blitz. You can get the blitz. Nice. Okay, I should lose this. I just ruined that guy's game. Good, there's the blue buff. Another sword. Okay. Do a bit of a roll down to get my tier ones. There's my Heimer. Go ahead, slam that down. And there's the Vex. There's tier 2 Heimer. Ooh, that's really nice. And if I hit, if I natural hit Poppy here, I'm so happy. Give me a poppy. Come on, game. Yeah! Imagine I hit so small here. Never look a tulip in the eye. Great advice, Poppy. Not Poppy, that's Lulu. Who says that? Great advice, Lulu. Yep. Glass is half empty. Take a 10 gold, please. What? Oh, die. I misread that. It was definitely Scholar Heart. I'm a fool. I thought it was Rich Get Richer, but I'm a buffoon. Okay, I don't really care about it. It was definitely Scholar Heart. Oh, man. I threw. Just give me a glove. Nice, nice, nice. All I want from this wolves is a singular glove. Then I'll be happy. Thank you. Unstable. Randomly 30% toxin. Interesting. Very interesting. Where's the action? That's a good question, Miss Tristana. I trolled this augment. Glove. Magnetic remover. Interesting. Oh, great. Well, Heimer items are now done. Just a little bit of rolling. By my calculations, let me get in there. Yep, glass is half empty. Nice. Okay. It might be, we'll see. Good stuff, my Heimer. Carrying us through the game. Another Tristana on the board. I am two Trist away, three Poppies away, and I am four Vexes and four Heimers away. Not too shabby. Yeah, I'm just not sure to slam it just quite yet. Because my Heimer can just kill them. What a reaction. But I'm more looking for... One more. One more Poppy. It probably is. Go for a second and just throw the Giant Slayer on there. I'm not really sure yet. I'm looking for tank items for my Vex. But I'm not really sure what else to do with that. I can't grab the... Okay. It's probably Giant Slayer Runons. That's what this is. Nice. We'll see what I get from Raptors and then I'll decide. That is what I will do. this dude. That's fine. He has one of my Janus. Hi, Eric. I do lose the one streak, but it's fine. What do I even want here? All these suck. I can do that. It's fine. Death cap. Wow. Yep. Glass is half empty. I don't really care if I lose one streak because after all, I'm just going to roll down. And I have hyper roll. Alrighty, alrighty, alrighty. Great. I guess I could always just throw this on my Ziggs and then remove it when I get my Veigar. That never hurts. Oh, okay. I did not get anything I want here. Any armors? Yeah. Great. Okay. So I will do this. This, and that, and I'll just get tank items off of Carousel. And I still not have enough. I don't know what I was in my mad spree of rolling if I passed a Janna. I'm a fool, but I don't think I did. Nice, nice, nice. By my calculations, tier 3 Heimer. Love to hit a Janna here. Well, I'm gonna start hatching Veigar, so I don't think I care all too much. But eventually, That might be nice to get my Enchanter Scholar and Scrap bonus. I can corner my Hymer now. Nice. I always debate in my head to do that. It would be, and it is probably better. I'm just always so scared to do that. What do I want here? Is it just lock it? Yeah, it's lock it. Oh, wait a minute. Come on, I'm a cast. The Janus. I don't lose here, right? Okay. I got so scared for a second there. Okay, there's tier 3. Great, a Deathblade. Huh. I think... No. Oh. Okay, I can sell that, make that a... Here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna put the Ziggs items onto the Veigar. I'm gonna sell this. Do this. This. There we go. Yeah. That's the plan. No, you weren't supposed to do that, but it's whatever. I Bye. Janna. Boom. There he goes, Ziggs. They usually just target the Janna. Or if they. Yeah, that probably would have been smart, but whatever. I have Veigar. It doesn't matter. Whatever. We take a second place. We take a second every day of the week. It's fine. I'm looking to crawl up. I'm just crawling. Let's see. That's back-to-back top four, two games in a row. So, I'm happy with that. Go again. Thank you, yes. Yes, yes, yes. Except... All right, let's see. What do we got here? We win those every time. We get those. There you go, Cassidy. Sword, okay. Your magic is powerless against me, thank you. Okay, we do that. We get another rod. Interesting. Let's begin again. I want both of these. I'm committing to yours. It was lifelong learning. It was lifelong learning. Oh no. Cause this dude already hit Yordles. No. I threw. It was lifelong learning. Oh, wait. Oh, did you transition to mercenary? Okay. Do my Triss. Or Poppy. Come on. It's fine. I can't believe I haven't hit my Yordles yet. Okay, give me my Tristana or my Lulu. Come on. I'll even take a Heimer if I'm feeling greedy. I'm gonna have tier 36 before I have my Yordles in. Oh my god. I am losing my mind. I lose here, right? Yeah. Well, I just ruined this dude's day. He ruined my day. I go for tier. Tear and walk away. Timer. I have done it. I have hit Yordles at 2-5. Oh my god, I'm throwing. It's an 8th. Trist. This is a horrible early game. Oh my god. Just give me another. Can you give me a tear and glove and I'll be happy. Glove. Ooh, I don't know if I beat this dude. I should have had that on the Heimer. Come on, Ziggs. Don't fail me. Yeah. Hit me with a Ziggs game. Homie me once. What should I have expected? Bye, Lulu. This is just an awful game. oh my god. Okay, there's my tier 3 Ziggs. Ready? wouldn't actually mind losing here. But I guess I'm winning. What a reaction. I want that glove. Give me that glove. Don't take it, don't take it, don't. Ah! Then I shall take bow. There was a Janna. I should have taken the Janna. I'm a fool. Oh, nice. One more Poppy. Then I got tier 3 Poppy. That's for this. This is for the Heimer, and I don't know what I'm doing with that yet. I don't cash this dude out, right? Yeah, no. This dude cashed out. What did he get? I can do this. Do not make my hammer mad. Oh, nice. All I'm looking for is my... What's her name? Vex. That's the character I'm looking for. Vex. Yeah. Okay. Oh, tutu. Lulu? I don't actually mind leveling here, so that way I get more odds for my tier 3s and my tier 2s. Forcing hurdles to diamond. I mean, it. Yeah. Yeah, I am doing that. That is something I'm doing. Oh. Let's go. I was like, am I gonna hit anything? In case. There she is. There she goes. I mean, it is just so simple, just to force yordles every game. Yep. Glass is half empty. I'm not quite sure what I'm gonna do with these things. I guess this could always be like worst case scenario Morello for the Vex. I look for belt.
What a reaction.
Look at him spin. I feel like this is way too early to be saving these items for Veigar, but I don't know what I'm gonna use them for. He's a little behind on his Heimer items. That was stats. I disagree. Where's my Janna? What do I want here? I think I want the belt. Yeah, I want the belt. Give me the belt. There's the belt. Vintage Giant Slayer, Trist, easy. I could see that. But then I don't have a front line. I just feel like I've tried going Trist carries. They always lose. I just die. They always lose. Heimer is just superior. You just prioritize Heimer and Vex items. Every game. No matter what. Trist carry is an easy 6 splice. Okay, two thieves gloves based on number of augments. Gold based on the number of augments you have now. It's 45. I want this because I don't really care about anything else. I'll go this. Yeah, give me the gold. Yeah, I chose gold. I wish it was like Scholar Heart or Scholar Soul or something like that. That would have been nice. Or Connor's Soul. Whatever. I need one more Trist. Okay. This is... Sunfire Death Cap? I think it's Sunfire Death Cap. There's the Janna. I have two Tristan. It's fine. I've seen worse Vex item. I don't mind it on her. Death Cap just gives the shield bigger health. There you go. I do need to do a little bit of rolling so that way I can finish off my my 3 stars. Is everyone else running? So what you're telling me is I'm probably not gonna find anything. My Vex got stuck in the back line, but it doesn't matter. Cool. I think it's... It's QSS. It's QSS for VR. Do I keep this timer and it pops? How does units that I want with a different item work? Because I want to keep these items on my timer and have this pop off. Will it do that if I keep this on my bench? Yes and no. I throw Vigar off to the right so that he just does his own thing. I'm going to pray that it works the way that I think it does. I hate you, game. I hate you so much. I'll just throw in like a random Taric or Orianna. Huh. Well, this is annoying. Zephyr, okay. Yep. Orianna. Exactly what I was looking for. You can hold on to this for me. To Orianna. I missed the social light hex. And I'm out. That's fine. We take a fourth. We are crawling our way up. That early game was horrible, but it's fine. We go again. We got one more. Thank you. And then I think I'll call it a day. Okay, so the only way to get higher on the item is to have it on the board. Okay, that makes sense.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
I wasn't sure, and I was a little bit concerned, but it doesn't matter because I didn't even hit tier 3 hammer. So. We go again, and we probably force a Gardevoir again. Because that's all I do. Oh, this dude has the same profile picture as I do. Alrighty, let's get into this. Let's catch another top four. Give me the Darius. Give me the rod. Give me the rod. Put him right there. Easy claps all around. Just swoop. I love starting Darius. Because it's so satisfying to watch. Boom. One shot. Belt. Okay. Doing this again. I guess I am trying to climb. Gold. Let's just slash you. You have your orders. Has anyone? Okay. I'm probably gonna hit the pre-level here. Sword. Gonna hit the pre-level. See what I hit. This is gonna tickle. Here we go, Yordles, but again. Here we go. Nobody else hit it, right? Well, I lose this, right? I should lose this. TF, you suck. I I didn't want to win there. Alrighty, here we go again. How am I winning? No, I'm losing. Can you get the Camille? I guess not. That's fine. Now we jam out. Good loss. I really thought that was gonna kill the Twitch. Unfortunate. Unfortunate. Whatever. Give me a tear. Or is it Vex with... Yeah, it's Vex with this on it. No, it was... I don't know. I'll hit blue. I'll hit it. I trust. I believe in the heart of the cards. This dude's stronger than me. This dude is also going Yordles? Why? He's fought me before. He knows I'm going it. Loss. Calling card. Yeah, this dude beats me. What's me in this game? Oh, sorry. Yeah, can you get the singed, maybe? Or, and either one of them? Maybe? No? Okay, whatever. Four loss is fine. It's fine. It's whatever. Oh, there you go, Vex. It's here. Rod. Yep. We do a little bit of rolling. Just a little bit of rolling. Ah, I see. So it's a Vex game, this game. Not a Heimer game. This is so sad. Yep, that tasted purple. So I need one more tier and two gloves. I don't know what I prioritize. I probably prioritize the tier because I can always go a different... The tier is more important on the carousel. That Tristana threw the game. What's this? And Econ. Nice. Now, for the next two games in a row, hit me with some zigs, please. That dude got effects on his bench. This dude got a tier 1 puppy. This dude also running Yordles. Interesting. Nice, nice, nice. Prioritize tier. Give me that tier. There you go, Harmer. I should have had an extra rot on the Heimer. That's annoying. I need to hit Ziggs here. I lose to this dude. Or not? I guess not. Please give me Ziggs game. I almost have tier 3 Vex, which is crazy. Give me the two gloves. You know you want to. Also crazy. I need to hit Ziggs here. I can't roll past it. I can't roll past these two Vexes. Where's the dude that's ruining my day? Okay, loss. I just need to hit my tier 3. Come on. Bro. That's not... I meant to sell the poppy, not the... I mean... The... Lulu. Oh my god. Just give it... Give me the... Tier 1s. Here's tier 3 Vex. With a decent item on it as well. Okay. I should be super chill with this now. It shouldn't die. I hate this guy. Okay. Now you get in. That's so annoying. That's so annoying. It's so annoying. It's so annoying. Okay. Two gloves would be amazing from this. 5 loss. It's A-okay. I don't like you. There's a Heimer. That's good. I'm not gonna find any of my units because of this dude, so I might just want to level. Belt. Chain. Gross. Tier 2 armor. What is going on with my mouse? Shrine Slayer? Yeah. That's fine. I have a reforge. I'm a fool. I may just reforge and make it something else. Is that the enemy? Yeah.
I'm done. I'm done for today.
And that's it for me. Where am I at? Am I back down to 0 LP? I gained 3 LP today. It's a crawl. Okay. I'm done. Thanks for tuning in. Thanks for hanging out with me. You know, do the like, subscribe, all that fun YouTube stuff. And I will see you next time. Ta-ta.